Yeah, my boy Crispy T on the keys coming out to educate you about the SN2 reaction. Here's the overview. One bond is broken. Take a moment and let that soak in. One bond is formed. Crispy T will not be outperformed.
Nucleophiles attack. They sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion. Nucleophiles attack. They sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion.
Attack. They sneak up from the back. You get a conversion, stereochemical inversion.
SN2 is a second order reaction, so you better believe that both reactants are in the rate reaction. With the second order kinetics, you get your rate equaling K times the concentrations of both the R group and the nucleophile. Changing either concentrations will change the rate too. If you want the rate to go faster, you better hold back your laughter, doubling both to get a rate increase by a factor of 4.
Enantiomers are created, and things get a little more complicated. Strong nucleophiles react with some alkyl halides, like I said before, they come up on the backside. One result could be a fresh alcohol, like one propanol, one butanol, one pentanol, one hexanol. Yeah.
Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion. Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion.
Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. You get a conversion, stereochemical inversion.
It works with methyl primary and secondary. Don't even think about tertiary. Tertiary compounds have a lot of steric hindrance. So when nucleophiles attack, they're like, get out of here. Good riddance. Yeah, Alright, here we go.
Last week this cutie was like, hey, wanna go on a date? Psych! I gotta study the transition state. Taking Ochem with Dr. Castle, but it's not that big of a hassle. Organic chemistry seems like a lot to chew, but just study hard and you will make it through. That's right.
Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion. Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. This causes a conversion, stereochemical inversion.
Nucleophiles attack, they sneak up from the back. You get a conversion.